Now, when President Harris and I took a virtual tour of a vaccination center in Arizona,